So I was doing some checking on the ring.
Hold on, Sheldon, is that ketchup on that table?
Yes, there is. But here's a fun fact. Ketchup started out as a general term for sauce, typically made of mushrooms or fish brine with herbs and spices. Some popular early main ingredients included blueberry, anchovy, oyster, kidney bean, and grape.
No, that's okay, I'll get it.